Hey everybody, and welcome back to Rogue Legacy. Having a few mouse issues with my computer at the moment, and I'm forced to use a mouse that I am not currently all that comfortable with, so I am actually staying away from mouse-based games, which I don't think is too crazy. But we are currently playing, as I should double-check for you guys, as Lady Sonia the Fourth. This is our Barbarian Queen, and of course we have our special Barbarian Shout, and we actually have ADHD, which means we're going to move a little bit faster. So we're just going to get right down to it and enter our castle here. Our goal here is going to be to defeat, I believe it is our last boss in the darkness. Yep, Herodotus, as well as of course pick up some money, and I believe that I'm gonna do, oh goodness, yeah, I'm not a big fan of this room right now. The crit was very nice right there. Oh, I thought I was standing on the table, and I was totally not. Managed to kill him before anything else happened. Now we have a giant health pool, which is going to be hopefully to our distinct advantage here. It means that basically anything that we find in terms of healing, so drumsticks, I suppose we could find chickens, but that's like super rare. I hate these guys. I've got these three fireballs coming at us. Hopefully that he's not coming back, is he? I want that Suncaster. I can't remember what they're actually called. They're called Soulwalks, I think. Darn it. Okay, very good. We managed to duck underneath. This room is brutal. So brutal. Whew, but I think what we're gonna do is what we started doing. Ooh, do I do it? Yeah, please no Sonic! Alright, Hermes boots allow us to step on spikes that are on the ground without taking damage. This does not include these. Those will still hurt us. I'll have to find an example for you. Oh, crap. This is a really bad room that could possibly even kill me. Okay, I very much need to kill... Okay, I very much needed to kill that McRib. This zombie schnoo is not a big issue, but having that death rain on us from above was really, really bad. Luckily, managed to get out of there. Oh yes, as I was trying to say, we're going to... Oopsie. Oh, darn it. I knew that was fake, too. Whew, that was close. We're gonna try and go into the darkness and use the castle as a healing source. Even though it's actually a... I mean, the castle is like really friggin' dangerous now. But it's not as dangerous as the darkness, so that's the hope. Which means we're gonna try and go down as fast as we can. Let's see. Okay, not a fan. Not a fan. That's a lot of stuff we're gonna have to deal with. I doubt that going up here is going to help us, but there is a down here. Okay, so our goal is to defeat all... Darn it. Come on. I'm waiting for an opportunity to attack it where we won't get hit. This is not easy. We're just gonna slowly cut through what we can reach. Deal with things as we can approach them, and try and stay out of range of everything else. This McRib is always super dangerous, but we managed to get everything. This room was a lot shorter than I thought it was, honestly. This should be... Ah, magic power increased. That's good. I was kind of hoping for... I guess it was a fairy chest. This is a really, really dangerous room. My focus was on those. as they will home to me, whereas I can hopefully jump in between these and slowly strike at that guy until he's dead. We have been finding lots of drumsticks, which have been keeping us very healthy, which is definitely a boon. I'm gonna break these. We are doing okay on money, but it's not phenomenal. Alright, we found our way into the darkness. I hate pterosaurs. And it looks like we've got homing missiles. I just kind of ate that one. Die, McRib, die. Alright. We're just going to be clearing through this stuff as much as we can. I hate pterosaurs with a passion. Luckily, I can basically jump over that. Alright. We can kill you with our patented swing dash technique, which didn't go all that well there. I was wondering if that would kill those. It's maybe, I don't know. It doesn't cost a... Hello! We took a lot of damage here. Whether or not it was worth it, I don't know. Oh, but holy crap. I'm not jumping up there until I know... Oh my, that was close. Well, this is one hell of a room. I'll say that. And there's not even, like, a chest here. Well, that was easy, though, this room. Huh. The question is, do I want to risk something worse? And I think the answer for now is no. I could get something better, but right now this isn't the worst thing ever either. So we're just gonna descend back into the darkness. You can go away. That's not even like a challenging room. Alright, by knocking him up, I got the added benefit of some of his things not actually being able to get out of the wall. Slimes are actually really good because we get a lot of health from them. As long as we can manage them, which is not always easy. Because they slide like obnoxious bastards. I think we profit almost guaranteed on these, but it's hard to say sometimes. Waiting for you to jump. I know you're gonna do it! We get 18 hit points. And they do us for 36, so we have to get hit half as much as they hit us. Or, we have to hit them twice as much as they hit us, which it looked like we profited, so... Oh, darn. I thought I was gonna get killed at the last second. It did not, though. This is very bad. Yep, because that's a lot of damage. I should have just used a spell on him. Man, he's set up in the perfectly wrong place. Oh, darn. I couldn't even see that one in the flames. I'm just swinging at it for when they jump. And the crits are flying, which is very nice. Waiting for those fires to go away. Oh, we got one of these. We took a lot of damage there, so I'm not surprised that we're not really profiting here. And one more hit will finish him. And well done. I'm going to drop down here. That was obnoxiously close. I'm getting out of there because I want to finish one of these guys off. Well, I managed to get through a barrage, so I might as well stay. That's unfortunate. I am taking a lot of damage. We're going to have to retreat to the castle here pretty soon. But now all we've got to deal with is this guy, who's not fun, but not terrible. Just gotta thread the needle close enough. And we get a bunch of money for our efforts. I'm not too fond... Well, I guess that room that we... Okay, we found the boss. The question is, can I take care of the boss as is? I do have some healing available to me. Hello, mini-bosses. Let's see what else we got. Take no damage. Well, that was easy. Trying to beat these ninjas to death is not going to end well. We got the McRib to fall down, though, which is much to our advantage because we can pick him off a lot easier. We can get behind him, stuff like that. The ninja managed to avoid falling off. I thought he was going to fall like that, but he did not. And I jumped straight into that ball of energy, which is my own fault. Gotta try and dodge these as best I can so that I can get up here and hit this guy. Ugh, that I jumped when I shouldn't have. I dodged when I should have weaved. I think it's about time to go back to the castle to try and heal up. Yep, this room's not going to be as easy as it looks. Darn it. We're still losing damage on this, but we're getting a lot of gold from that. Oh, that could have been a drumstick. Could have been. Coulda, woulda, shoulda. Oh, hello, you can do that. This is going to end poorly. I need to kill him, and fast. And this room went from bad to worse. I'm out, I gotta go. I was about to take a whole bunch of damage, and we must retreat back to the castle. I'm not fond of doing this. Man, am I low on health. It might be worth grabbing some of those. Oh, I really just did that. I am going to do the thing that I don't like doing, which is using up some of our statues here, because they are guaranteed health. I don't like using them unless I have to, but yeah, I kind of had to there. I'm not fond of this room. With a control stick, you can do it, as I just did, but it's kind of finicky. Okay. Alright, that was good. There's one drumstick in there. Every drumstick is a blessing, basically, at this point. Because there's a lot that can hurt you. Now, let's see what's up here. This is kind of what I was expecting, honestly. This is not at all what I wanted. Oh gosh, these are like all things. Oh gosh, I just set off more. I'm out. Holy crap, that was the shittiest room ever. Okay, so our options here are once again dwindling and not where I want them to be. So we're gonna go... Oh! Oh, I'm face-palming really, really hard right now. That was really shitty. Really shitty. Alright, well, we get to choose our next heir. We had the boss room, too. I was going back to the teleporter so I could go get the health from next to the boss room. And I dashed, and it was not good. I do not want any of these. Well, paladin. You know, I'm okay with Paladin, but it's not good enough. None of these were good, actually. These are bad. You know, Hokage is not a bad plan here. Hokages are pretty balanced. We got 52,000 here. Not sure where to put it, honestly. I'm feeling. I'm feeling health is a good idea. But damage is always nice. Just pumping it into damage. Can we? That's. We're pumping it into health. I think that's a good balance right there. So we cannot crit as Hokage, but we can also do this. This is fun. Since that was kind of a short run, I'm gonna go for another one. I think that's reasonable. It'll be a slightly longer episode, but it's more fun like that. And we're just gonna go for it. We're gonna use the same strategy as last time. I hate these bastards. McRibs are the worst thing ever. They throw out so many of those damn things. Wait, I think I can do this. I can't do that? Oh, that's so BS. I'm killing you. I don't care if I can't get your gold. I'm killing you. What's the point of being able to do that? If I can't use that ability, that sucks. Well, this doesn't look like the way we want. Mel Solok, fine, I'll kill you. These Soloks are gonna basically cover for each other. Until they make the mistake of getting too close and I finish them off. And that was simple enough. Just kinda had to try and get far enough away that I could use dash to dodge missiles in the air. And take them down as we went. And we're still going pretty strong in terms of full health. How on earth? I'll be honest, I have no idea. And there's chests down here. Frame rate slowed down. I'm not sure why. And the frame rate is totally. Yeah, I don't know what just happened. My computer must have done something stupid. It happens. We're gonna continue our journey down. I can see that you're fake. And now that I see. Or now I see that you are dead. It's quite simple, actually. Don't think I could have avoided that. I suppose I could have used my replacement technique. Darn it, I almost had that too. You are being a douche. Come here, zombie. I have no love for zombies. Okay. Some water in this room. Two drumsticks. Ah. I swung before I thought. Alright, well, entering the Land of Darkness then. I do not like that room. Also, that was a really creepy sound that happened right there. This is a very strange darkness. Oh, hello. I'm actually not all that worried about this room. Mostly because. We're doing a good bit of damage. Yeah, we've already ended up neutral on health. The only thing that's going to determine whether. Oh, I one-shot these guys. That's even better. The only thing that was going to determine whether or not I was going to take real damage there was the last few. I guess that ignition sound is actually the nightmares. Haha, zombies. Oh, wow. Touché, horse. I can't actually hit you. I want to. I need to have one more hit left. I made mistakes. I took some damage there that I'm not proud of. At least I can hit you from right there. I don't have to do this again. Wow, I really sucked there. I'm getting hit by the fire. I'm trying to swing down. Wow. I'm taking a lot of damage from this nightmare. Like, I'm at lethal. Jeez. I didn't even realize I was taking that much damage. So we're going back to the castle to probably die. And I feel really silly now, too, because, of course, let's see what's in here. Another one? Man, this is weird. Yep, nope. I'll die in that room. Okay. Sure. Sharon's Oval. That means any money that we make this round will be saved over to the next round. When we die, I mean. Honestly, not that important right now, because we're spending it on mostly small stuff. It's best used in conjunction... You know what? I probably will do this. Sharon's Oval is best used when you need big, expensive things to buy. Helios' Blessing, I believe, gets us more gold find. Which is always good. Yeah, I can't avoid that damage right there. Oh god, oh god, oh god, I've made a terrible mistake. Okay, luckily... Luckily that worked out. We got a McRib below us. Which is always hella frickin' dangerous. Oh, bullshit, you hit me. I totally was swinging my sword. So... That was good. We gotta slowly kill stuff to earn our health back, is basically what we're doing here. And the castle is the easiest place. The easiest place, relatively, in this castle. So it's where we're hanging out. Hoping for drumsticks to drop, also. Really hoping to not die, but we keep getting hit. Keep getting hit for basically as much as we've previously healed. We've been at around 74 pretty much this entire time now, which sucks. Looking at our map here, we're slowly running out of places to go. So, you'll notice that this area below me is just a little dark. So we're gonna keep trying to hit down, and then we're probably gonna have to go... Yeah, there we go. There's usually some sort of hidden path, and if you try enough ways, you'll find it. Nope. Fuck that room. Chances of that room helping me are pretty slim. Chances of this room helping me are frickin' slim. Okay, well there's that. That is a thing. That's good to know. Alright, so there's an eye... Which I managed to nick. Oh, nice. That worked out. Don't need the mana, but I'll take it. Mostly because it'll disappear if I leave the room. You can't hit me, you bastard. Not while you're there. So here's some free health. We're definitely getting a lot of money. Come on. Right when it hits the wall is when I want to jump. Nothing good. Yeah, I can tell that you're fake. And I cut you down. Okay, that one I wasn't paying attention for, but that worked out okay as well. Money is good, but I'd rather... Okay, here we go. Bam. That's pretty much what I want right now. It's not better for me to teleport away. I still have stuff to investigate. I waited until right after it had fired to do that, to drop down. Okay. This is good as well. Ooh, wow, I accidentally hit up while I was collecting things. I'm gonna leave that one for now. Hello! Oi! There's another eye. Oh gosh, that's not what I wanted. That worked out because I managed to get above it. And luckily I do enough damage that that worked out. If we had been small, we could have actually gone up. And you'll notice there's that right there. That little dark square about the middle of this. Yeah, I think that leads right down to the bottom where the top of the... Yeah, if you can see what I'm talking about, you'll know what I mean. Let's see, we've still got some exploration in the castle. And of course, I haven't actually found the boss yet. In the darkness. Yep, I figured you were fake. Oh, nice. You died in only 2 hits. That is an improvement over some of your fellows who are dying after 3. This is a hellish room, but it is totally worth the stat gain. The stat gain may not... Oh, Jesus. The stat gain may not help us right now, but stat gain is usually always better because we're going to be going and playing this game for a while. Well, you can't hit me, really, so I'll wait for you to come to me. Yep, I can hit you through there. Barely, but I can. I will totally cheese you bastards. You guys cheese me. Very nice. If he'd gotten one more shot off, there was a chance he would have sniped me. But he didn't, so no worries. Alright, it looks like we've got just a few more, maybe 2 or 3 more rooms, depending on how these pan out. Pretty sure, yep, that's the mini-boss, so I'm out. That mini-boss will deal lots of damage. Darn. Gotta be careful here. Yep, I gotta be real careful. I need to kill this one. Whew. Very good. If you get above them, they can't possibly home... Oh, nice. They can't possibly home their missiles up to hit you. They just can't do it. I'm not praying to this one. I'll totally get Sonic. It's basically guaranteed at this point. And Helios is really good because getting tons of money is always good. Because it helps you scale overall as you continue to play the game. And that's really what's the important thing at the moment. Because we're going into... In new games, in new game pluses, scaling gets exponentially harder. Which means that we need every advantage we can get. Okay, so now we're ready to go back into the darkness. And that's what I'm going to do. We're going to be looking for the boss. We've got some leeway. Didn't know if that was really going to be avoidable. Oh, I'm really sad that I've jumped into it. Alright. So, ninja... Oh, God, zombie. Unknockback... Okay, getting the wizard was important. Because I one-shot these, I'm not too worried. We did lose quite a bit of health, though. But it was a tough room, so I guess it all kind of goes hand-in-hand together. Defeat all enemies. I want to do that, but I don't like that gradiator right there. So we're going to explore some of our other options here. Alright, well, we found the boss room. Kind of a day late and a dollar short, because I'm low on health. Oh, it's you. Oh, this is the axe one. Okay, this one I've done. Maybe not with much success. Darn. That's usually about how many I get. It's always one or two, which isn't... It's kind of depressing, because it's like, if I had placed it just slightly better. I don't know how bad this is going to be. So I'm just staying. Come at me, bro. I want you to come closer. Okay, well, I managed to get him into a position where he couldn't hit me, or where I could get to a place to avoid him. Oh, God. Oh, gosh, they need to die. I'm not sure how it managed to hit me, and that's really unfortunate that it did. That drumstick is beautiful. There is what looks like a space for a midget, or a dwarf, I guess is what they're actually called in this game. Oh, that was close. I'm not fond of that eye. It's gonna make this a little bit harder to manage. But we can still get this guy through the floor. We just gotta... I didn't want to actually get caught up on that ledge, but I did. Still, though, I think we ended up gaining health this room, which is a boon. That's for sure. Oh, another one of you. Oh, I made a mistake. I thought I was going to be able to hit it from a standing. Nope. It's one of those rooms that you're supposed to realize very quickly that that is not the right way. All right. So, we do have stuff off to the right here. Oh, you can stand on those. Didn't actually realize that. Well, kinda gotta try to get something out of them. Nope. That was kind of close. Oh, I misplayed that. The fact that I can one-shot these does make my life a little easier. It means that I have a very good potential for gaining health off of them. Oh, beautiful. Well, that's unfortunate. Yep. It looked like he was going to do that attack. And you. I must finish you. Safe zone. And we get some money off of you. It's always nice. I think this is our cue to go back and fight the boss. It's time to fight Herodotus. As I've stated in the previous episode, the bosses don't seem to scale nearly as hard as the enemies, which means I think we should be able to take care of Herodotus here pretty easily. We do. We'll have to deal with those stupid earth mages, but, you know, so be it. Well, I should have left that. I'm not leaving this room anytime soon. Ugh, you bastards. As I said, I need to deal with these mages, like, ASAP, because I'm really annoyed by them. But yeah, we are slicing through Herodotus here. We're also slicing through the mages, to be honest, so. It does seem to take two slices, though. But I'm just, like, face-tanking a little bit here and not having to really worry about it. It definitely seems like the difficulty here is in the enemies, not the boss. Darn you. Is that it? Is that the last one? It is. Okay. Pretty sure those can't hurt us anymore. Yep. Let's see, that's all the boxes. So yeah, that's the last boss. Two things of health and some armor. I like that. But yep, we can now fight the traitor if we so choose, and I bet you we could kill him. Just saying. But of course... Oh, shoot. Okay. I have to guess. One of these is correct. We're not allowed to jump. And we guessed wrong. That sucks. I never would have guessed that as the way. I guess maybe if you gave me 100 times. Well, it's not true. I might have guessed it eventually, but it definitely was not my first guess. By any means. Alright, so there's something at the end of this hallway, which we should go and examine. Well, that's unfortunate. It did not give me a second jump. I'm expecting zombies off the floor. Okay, so it's a room just filled with Solox, apparently. Which is like, whatever. Unfortunately, I also found three drumsticks in this room. Of which I needed one. And that was only as a top-off. Yeah, for some reason, it took my second jump there, too. I don't know. I jumped once, and I was expecting to get a second jump. Didn't quite get it. Hello, that room that I remember now. There's only a few more rooms left to explore. I'm going to leave that there. We're gonna go get the fairy chest, because fairy chests. We should be able to take care of this. Managed to get into a safe zone. I kind of got into the zone right there and totally stopped talking. So I hope you can forgive me for that one. But man, my brain. Alright, so there's the fairy chest. We've got one gradiator left. Two nightmares. One nightmare. And very nice. This gradiator will be easy to deal with. And fairy chest, you are mine. Armor is always good. Means we take less damage. And now we can explore relatively safely. The tomb's off. Wow, I definitely swung into you at that point. But, you know, sure, that's a thing. All the money is ours. Frickin' McRibs, man. Seriously, the next time McDonald's is offering the McRib, I'm gonna, like, order one and smash it on the ground. Once again, this room that I feel there's something so much more important going on in there, and yet just isn't. It's just a troll room. There to maybe accidentally get you hit on those spikes. Well, sure. I don't know if we'll actually take out the traitor. I don't know if I want to do New Game Plus 3. I don't know if I want to do it just yet, guys. I'm gonna try and clear the entire castle. If I can do that, then yeah, sure, we'll take it down. Because that means that we've gotten to the point where we are definitely stronger than the castle. There's no other reason for me to stay in this room, so I'm leaving. I'm not killing everything in that room. Sure. Alright, so we've pretty much cleared the castle. There was stuff. There's still stuff that I don't have. Hello, frame rate. I didn't like you either. What was that? Why did I? Oh, I remember why I noped out of this room. The noping out of this room was totally reasonable. I would have died had I not, because I was not very healthy when I came into this room first. I had noped out. I do remember that. One of these was the praying, one of them was the mini-boss. I'm going to go up to the my battery. It's telling me my battery is low. Weird. Oh, hello, frames. I don't know what I did to deserve that. I guess it wanting my battery to be low. It said my battery was medium. Like, why did it tell me my battery's medium? Maybe it just broke a threshold. Yup, okay, that room is likely going to kill me. Okay, that's unfortunate. I don't want to die. I'm not asking to die. I'm not saying I don't want New Game Plus 3 and then actively acting on not getting it. I still want to try. I'm not stupid. But we have a total gold overload that I've just now noticed. Okay, there was nothing I could do about that. Death Defy! Out of this room! Death Defy out of this room! Okay. The boss here totally still had a drumstick. Alright. I'm just gonna go ahead and say that what happened there was bullshit, and getting a Death Defy was, you know, was hopefully the game's way of saying, I'm sorry, dude. Still very much in lethal mode, like in lethal zone right here. Damn. Okay, that was good. Its fire rate isn't nearly fast enough, and I managed to sneak under his arrows, which is very good. Oh goodness. McRib! McRib! Curse you, McRib. That is like, the spell is like teleport back. Okay, I can do this room. Ah, darn it. And that time, Sir Gans was not able to Death Defy, but we did manage to take care of our friend Herodotus, which means that with any character from here on in, we could just walk straight into the boss room. We could. Oh, Sir Gans, rest in peace. Alright, so our next heir. Archmage Assassin. Excuse me. I'm not impressed by the blade walls. The assassin is tempting, actually. Yeah, let's do it. Lady Antoinette II, you will serve us well. Alright, so where are we going to spend all of the monies? That's 132,000 bucks. We could definitely top off health, I think. And I think that's what I'm going to do. Bam. Max. That is absolutely beautiful. I think next thing we go for is damage. And we can pick up one of these for at least a little bit. Now, cost effectiveness will do that. And 1600 will buy us something in here. I mean, I'm just going to buy something silly and not that I would actually wear. Yeah, this is what I want. I think that's what I had before, too. So when we crit, we do 580 damage. So just to look at stats, because you can actually look at much more detailed stats. I'm occasionally randomly just saying, I think I have about this much. You can actually look at exactly everything that you have. We have 341 armor, which means we reduce the damage that we take incoming by 63%. That's what that means there. Our crit chance is 65%, which is pretty awesome. And our crit damage is 400% or 4 times our normal attack. That's pretty ridiculous if you ask me. So, you know, I'm happy by that. But yeah, that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you guys very much for watching. I know this was slightly on the longer side, even for, you know, kind of a New Game Plus sort of episode where I'm reaching the end of the level and kind of clearing a lot of the floor, especially, you know, compounded by the fact that I ended up playing two airs in this episode, and that's kind of how it goes sometimes. But, you know, they were both medium-length runs, and we have managed to finish off our final... I shouldn't say final boss, but our second-to-last boss, our final non-final boss. Our final region boss, I guess you could say. And that means that we have an opportunity to farm up some money and not be stressed about finding boss rooms. It's more about clearing the various areas before deciding to take on the trader for the third time. But I hope you enjoyed the episode. I hope you definitely had a lot of fun, because I had a lot of fun with this one. There were definitely some clutch moments, some really intense adrenaline bursters, and that's a lot of fun for me. If you would like to see more, please go ahead and hit that magic subscribe button either here or in the outro, and that means that my episodes will show up right there on your YouTube news feed, whatever you want to call it, video feed. And if you learn something, that's also part of the goal. You know, if you want to know more, if there's a question that you have, something that you'd like me to clarify, go ahead and put that in the comments down below. I try and respond as fast as possible, as time allows. And yeah, you know, if you liked the video, go ahead and hit the like button. It's an honest response, right? You liked it? And it does help me. It makes my videos more visible to other people on YouTube who may be interested in them. But either way, the important part is that you guys had fun, and, you know, were entertained for the time that you spent with me, and hopefully that means I will see you guys next time.